Washington, D.C. area. Tickets are available for Starrcade 97 at the U.S. Airways Arena box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. We understand the brand new MCI Center, which will be the home for Starrcade coming up December 28th, is not open yet, so tickets are available still at the U.S. Airways Arena box office and Ticketmaster. And, of course, Starrcade will be the very first pro wrestling event and one of the very first events in the brand new MCI Center. So make sure you get your tickets. We have a limited number of seats still available in the D.C. area. For our fans in Augusta, Georgia, big event tonight at the Civic Center. Tickets available at the door and Ticketmaster locations. Tomorrow we're going to be at Freedom Hall in Johnson City, Tennessee for a big event. Tickets at the box office and all usual ticket outlets. And WCW Monday Nitro comes to Knoxville, Tennessee this Monday, the 1st of December at the Civic Coliseum. Tickets at the box office and tickets and limited outlets. As you probably know by living in Knoxville, that basically this event has been sold out for a long time, but we do understand that the WCW will be attempting on Monday to open up a few more seats, move back some of the cameras, and get some more seats available for the fans in Knoxville that want to be a part of Nitro on Monday.
Well, I'll tell you what, TNT, Monday Nitro Live, the hottest program period on television. And the NWO plays a vital part of that because of their power. And looking at great athletes, we're looking at one here, Eddie Guerrero. Tony, let me tell you something, though, okay? Let me go back to the Bischoff situation with the legendary Larry Bischoff. That was signed. That's a done deal.
That is.
Okay. Now, the legend cannot expect just to go in and ragtag this guy. You know what I'm talking about? Because of all managers, per se, or guys that are in power that aren't wrestlers, Eric Bischoff is one that's well-schooled in the art of self-defense. You know what I'm talking about? I can relate back where he was in tough man contest. Outweighed. And I know that this is a big thing for the legendary Larry Zbyszko, but he better have a game plan. And how long have we waited? How many months have went by where Sting has lived with this inside of him, wanting Hollywood Hulk Hogan? Well, when they kick it off, when the bell rings, I mean, I guarantee you, it's a spectacle you do not want to miss. You need to order it now. Pay-per-view coming up, Starrcade. Granted, we were on a lot of them. What an event it is.
Almost all of them, Dream, as a matter of fact. And certainly, Starrcade is going to set the standard this coming December for professional wrestling events worldwide. You're not going to get bigger than Hollywood Hogan, Sting for the world title, and after that now, the living legend Larry Zbyszko and Eric Bischoff. And I tell you, we look forward to that one, and I hope Bischoff goes in. You heard us talking this morning for the main event. I hope Bischoff goes in very cocky with a lot of confidence.
Yeah, because if he does, and the legend gets one of them wrestling holds, and he is so astute at, you know what I mean, on him, he can make him, you talk about them squealing like a pig. I mean, they be squealing in public if the legend can get him down. I guarantee you. So it's going to be a good one. And right here, we got one going here. What a segment we have already going on.
Back elbow by Eddie.
This is a prime example here of a smaller guy gets a bigger guy. And make no mistake about it, Louie wants to come to the pay room. You know what I mean? When you come on Saturday night, this is the hottest wrestling program on the weekend. But when you come on this thing, you want to get a victory. Very important. What does that say on the shirt? The real survivor.
I'm not so sure what it says on Louis Spicolli's shirt.
Well, I read it. It said the real survivor. Unless I'm reading it wrong.
I think you are. I'm not sure.
Think I am.
Well,
okay, I know you are. What does it say?
And Eddie kicks the legs of Louis Spicolli. Oh, and again.
That's just the veteran going about his business. When you take an opportunity to get somebody that's young and trying to make a name for themselves, you go ahead and opportunity knocks and you take that opportunity. And I will say it again, and I'm going to harp on it tonight. Dallas Page, Kurt Hennig, that matchup, huge main event right here on Saturday night means, I'm telling you, Tony, this is a meaningful situation going on here.
Spicolli with a back elbow, then he kicks Eddie out of the corner, and a pickup. Oh boy, backbreaker by Spicolli, and he hurt his knee as well.
Innovator, the real innovator.
That's what it says.
Well, don't help me out. Let me be dumbfounded right out here on my soliloquy.
And a running lariat at that time. Down goes Eddie Guerrero into the ropes on the far side. A back body drop Eddie goes down. Spicolli with a cover. We've got up two only that time. Eddie, based on what has transpired over the past few months, combined with a great maneuver.
Here you go.
Wait a second. Cover one, two.
He got, whoa. Oh, man, don't let up now. Spicolli.
That's right. He needs to focus on his opponent and not be really upset about the referee's count that time.
I ain't so sure about this. When you get a big old buddy boy up there on top trying to do high-risk maneuvers, there are bad things that happen. You know what I mean?
Eddie Guerrero.
Can I say buddy?
Yeah, well, you already have. Up on the top turnbuckle and sends it in. Superplex by the Cruiserweight champ, Eddie Guerrero. What has happened for Eddie? He's red hot combined with his intensity. This may be a man virtually unbeatable in WCW. He's going to go up top of the strong splash now. And he's got Spicolli down, and he will beat Louie Spicolli here on WCW Saturday night. But not before, Dream. Spicolli gave the champ a run for his money here.
I'm going to say what? It was a good matchup, and yeah, it was opportunity there, and that word has come up a lot tonight, but that's really what we're talking about here. And Eddie Guerrero went ahead and seized it.
Your winner is Eddie Guerrero. It's time for our 1-800 Collect Slam of the Week. And we go to the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Well, you see high up top here, Eddie got great leverage if they brought him from almost a superplex situation. And then the frog splash rolled ahead and tied this in. Note this right here. On top, head up, gets the cover. 1, 2, 3.
Your winner is Eddie Guerrero with our 1-800 Collect Slam of the Week. Coming up next, Fit Finley on Saturday night.